Attention, Kiri.
Put the problem here!
Ramon, save me! I have to sleep in my own filth in here! Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there. You have killed them all! Bastards! They deserve to die! Get me to a safe place, then we will talk.
Manieren, par exemple.
Fate doblar, idiota. Vorrán cui mi dimitanaste in.
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his heart.
Die, idiot.
Ptolemaeus must die!
Osam scorebus, soldos.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Ah, very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
Get out.
Precious scroll. Neck. Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. This scroll was meant for the Roman general, Pompey, in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the phylactery of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The Phylakis are a tightly bound group. And murderers. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills.